Hi guys, this is me planting those bare-rooted cuttings given to me by Miss Leia Potts. Thank you, Leia. Actually, I have a different procedure sa pagro-root ng mga bare root na branches. I don't usually use rooting hormones or any chemicals or any artificial chemicals that may do harm kasi indoor ako. So, instead, I'm using a different kind of medium para sa pagpapaugat for rooting these branches. So, this is cocopeat with compost. So, everything in the kitchen. You see, there's even a tomato. This one is an unused tomato. So, that's also a compost. So, everything. So, and this one is refined construction sand. I already sterilized this by pouring hot water and then letting it dry again. And then this one is also clean because I already microwave it because I'm using this indoor. I don't want to have any harmful insects. And then I already wash all the branches that Leia gave me. Soak it in 1 liter of water with 1 teaspoon of baking soda. So that will actually clean all those branches of harmful organisms. And then how do I do it? So mix one part of this cocopeat with one part of this construction sand, and it will look like this. This is actually one part cocopeat, and then just mix it well. Just mix it well until it is mixed very well. I'm sorry, I'm leaning forward. I cannot breathe. So sorry. So I'm losing my breath. So do not fill it up. Just fill it halfway. And then all you have to do is put all those bare-rooted branches like this, just dip it in and then water it fully, saturate it with water, and then just cover it with clear plastic if you're going to put it outside. But in my case, I'm using it in I'm doing this indoor, so I don't need to cover it with plastic. And then after 2 weeks or maybe after 1 month, depending on the type of plant, it will root. You will know that it will root because if you're going to move it like that, since this is sand, you can just move it very, very easily. So if you move it and or just dip your finger like that, you can sense that there are some part of it will root, or there might be some leaf that will grow to the nodes. So whatever comes first, and then after that, you can now individually plant it as desired. So this is how I grow, plant bare-rooted branches. So it's easier this way rather than using harmful chemicals. This is easy and this is more convenient because all the mixtures can be bought from a mall and as well as construction companies or construction shops. Anyway, hopefully that you have learned something from this, and thank you.